named Mary called on the payphone and said she's at her parents' and you're invited to dinner.
Oh, yeah?
Stranger, we've got chicken tonight. Strangest damn things. They're man-made. Little damn things. Smaller than my fist. But they're new. I'm Bill.
Hello. I'm Henry.
Henry!
heard this before, but 14 years ago, I had an operation on my arm here. Doctors said I wouldn't be able to use it. Well, what the hell do they know, I said. And I rubbed it for a half hour every day. And then I got so I could move it a little. And I got so I could turn a faucet. And pretty soon I had my arm back again. Now I can't feel a damn thing in it. All numb. Afraid to cut it, you know? Mary usually does the carving, but maybe tonight you'll do it, Henry. All right with you?
Of course. I'd be happy to. I just cut them up like regular chickens?
Sure, just cut them up like regular chickens.
Did you and Mary have sexual intercourse?
Why?
Did you?
Why are you asking me this question?
Don't. Mary, there's still that shirt in